Why is Caroline Loney so mad at Bachelor Airline Nick? What did he do? Caroline Loney is a realtor and a former Miss Massachusetts USA 2014. She is also a cast-off from The Bachelor 2018, and she is very disappointed in star Ari Lindick Jr. For those who do not want to know any spoilers about the show, the reported winner of Season 22 or any other major details on The Bachelor, stop reading now. With that out of the way, let's get into it. On the Women Tell All episode, Loney confronts Lindick, telling him that she knows what he did and that she doesn't understand how he could do it. She also calls Lindick out, saying that the whole time, Lindick has been saying he's on the show to find a wife. Recently, Loney revealed to E! News that she was standing up against Lindick in the name of friendship. She explained that, "I had envisioned this tell-all for a long time and how it would go down, and then obviously life happened and shit happened. And so for me, I was really close with a lot of the girls in the house, especially a few that remained at the end. For me, it was a no-brainer. I needed to have that best friend moment, where you're like, hey, I know what you did, screw you. We all wish we could have that moment for our friends and for ourselves." Loney also dished to E! That, "I had heard a little rumor along the way, I then called and I had gotten that confirmation and I was furious, honestly. You'll see why. I'm heartbroken the way things went down, the way he handled it. I think it could've been handled much better and it wasn't. But, what is it that Lindick did?" Well, Reality Steve previously reported that Lindick got engaged to Becca Cuffren on the finale. Cuffren is a good friend of Loney. After the proposal and everything, Reality Steve reported that Lindick realized he actually wanted to be with the runner-up, Lauren Burnham. So, he dumped Cuffren, breaking off the engagement. He reportedly is now dating Burnham and is not engaged. Reality Steve reported that, for those that don't know, Caroline and Becca are very close. Becca was even in Florida with Caroline last weekend before Caroline left for LA. So Caroline basically made it known she knows about the ending, saying "I know what you did," and Ari kinda dismissed it. It's obvious she was protecting her friend Becca since she knows what happened. According to The Hollywood Reporter, the finale of The Bachelor 2018 will feature the worst heartbreak in Bachelor history. And, to make matters worse for Cuffren, she turns down a proposal from her ex-boyfriend, who shows up on the finale, in order to move forward with an engagement to Lindick. So, she pushed her ex's love aside in order to start a future with a man who rejected her not long after proposing. If that's not heartbreaking, then what is? Despite the major breakup and heartbreak, Lindick told The Hollywood Reporter that he has no regrets about the season. Lindick stated that, "I'm happy looking back at all of this. For sure,